Buddy, this is Beetle5 and happy Super Bowl Sunday. Now today I will be playing a rather special game, to be honest, because I don't know if I've ever made it clear, but I am in no ways a sports fan. Like, not at all. And it's just, they never interest me. But when I was a child, my father and I used to play Madden NFL 2005 on my PlayStation 2, and I just had so much fun playing just because I liked doing something that my dad liked, because at the time, my dad never really approved of me playing video games all the time. He thought it was like a waste of my time and such, but then I finally found something he enjoyed playing with me. So, you can imagine at the time, oh my god, I can play something dad likes. So, I mean, I don't play sports games no more, but this is the one and only game that I did play, and then I enjoyed playing with him a lot. And, I don't have any new fancy new gen consoles to play the Super Bowl with tonight, but I'm gonna do the team here, and I'm gonna do the Falcons. Where are they at? The Falcons versus the Patriots. There they are. And, this is totally going on my father's will, by the way. He wants the Falcons to win tonight. I have absolutely no view on sports at all. So don't go killing me like, oh, Falcons fan, you suck. The Patriots are gonna win, actually, throughout my entire life, I've grown up in a Jets household. My father, my uncle, and my other uncle, oh, I guess it started automatically, they all loved the Jets. So that was what I've lived in for the longest time. But tonight, my dad is looking for the Falcons to win. So let's see if we can make this game be the prediction of what tonight will be. Hopefully, if this even uploads by that time. I'm hoping so. Okay. Here we go, esports! Falcons versus the Patriots!
Tonight's game from Gillette Stadium. Glad you could be with us. Tonight's game promises to be a good one.
Oh, man.
Extremely well prepared.
Gotta love this announcer. He's got a good voice.
We're here for another great game. Welcome to the action. I'm Al Michaels, my partner, John Madden.
Hey, John Madden, how are you? Brian Scott, you know, I gotta say, I wonder if even of these guys, I mean, are probably even still on either the Falcons or the Patriots, because this game is more than 10 years ago. And I don't know how long football players go in, like, in how many years they'll go in their career or something. I don't know nothing, all right? You can roast me all you want in the comments. I don't know sports. I just don't. I know Tom Brady's on the Patriots. I do know him. I do his name, because, what is it? He was on Family Guy one time. That's probably the only reason I know him. Alright, so what are we just introducing all the players here? Is that how it's gonna be? Let me see if I can at least see Tom Brady. Oh! Yeah! Let's do it! Let's get this thing going! Okay, coin toss. Alright, I am the Falcon. So, feel lucky. Let's go with Tails. Oh, damn it. They won. Okay. Kick. I'm on the defend. Which way? I'll defend from the right side. Alright, I used to remember how to play this game, like how some shit this worked. Like, I think I'm trying to remember what plays are runs and what plays are passes. So let's catch the shit. Okay. Alright, Rozum! Rozum, come on, Rozum! Yeah! Go! Go! I want to spamming X, spamming buttons, does shit! Nope! Okay, does nothing. That's my top speed, apparently. Okay, so, okay, here's different positions. You can always ask Madden too, or the package. No, let's not do the package. All right, let's do splitbacks 3WR. Okay, if I remember correctly, the ones that have the green line on the top of them are run passes, and right, runs, and the blue ones are passes. So let's see how this works. Let's see if I'm right. 2-1. Oh, it's gonna break. Oh, damn it. That's my bad. Okay, I'm too slow. Shit, this game happens before I can even make a reaction to what I want to do. All right, let's do a passing play this time and not fuck it up. I'm sorry, Madden, okay? I'm sorry, John Madden. Let's go with Vic. How do I start this shit? Okay, here we go. Grab the pass the ball! Grab it! Oh, yeah, I got it! Pass the first down line. I know the rules of football because I actually used to, dare I say it, I used to play it when I was a kid. Oh, whoa. Okay, how do I switch players? Can I switch? Nope. Hot route.
Comes out in their nickel package.
Hut! Oh, go! Get past the first yard line! Come on! Yeah! I got it! What?
the 49.
What? Holding? How do I get to... whatever. I don't understand penalties. I don't remember what those are. But I remember, like, I remember some shit. Like, I know that the line of scrimmage is there. And I have to get past there, past the first. It's so hard to explain, but I know it. In my head, I know how it works. Come on, catch that shit. Yeah, past the line of scrimmage. But yeah. So it's a lot of shit to know and stuff. I mean, I don't know if you know football. Special teams is when you're about to kick it to the field goal. But I'm nowhere near there to do that yet, so. I kind of just pick random plays. At least I did when I was a kid, because I assumed that the computers of this game would figure out what to do and I wouldn't have to. And I was right. I mean, they knew their shit. Go. Oh, damn it. I'm always too close to a Patriot and I can't get past them before and I get to the touchdown line. Let's see. Oh, wait. What was that say? Shotgun trips punch. Let's try that. And the Falcon QB sweep. All right. Quarters... bitchin', that's what it is for. Falcon quarters bitchin'. Come on, go. Well, that was a mistake. I had nowhere to go there. Kind of just ran right smack in the middle. Oh, I can go left as well as up and down. Whoa, shit, there's a lot of different plays I could do. Let's try shotgun again and double slam. I seem to do better with passing plays than I do with running plays, so. That's good.
That's from the shotgun.
Hot, set, boo, 24! What? Whoa, shit, oh! Oh, it was a fake out. Oh, okay, I gotta read what these fucking plays are. Falcon QB sweep. Oh, wow. Look at the shit. I'm actually trying to look at the graphs and the drawings of this shit, and I don't understand that, because that play was a fake out. I mean, it looked like I was passing the ball, but instead, I was running the ball. See, what's funny is that, what is it? Is a 10-year-old me would know this shit. Come on, guys. Survey the field! Oh, I didn't get past the line. Oh, shit. It's already fourth down. Well, that's not good. Injured player. Peerless Price appears to have injured his chest on the play. Well, that's not good. Okay, special teams. Or I can... No. I'm going to make the run for it. There's no reason to... I'm so close to the touchdown line. There's no reason to go the special teams on the fourth down. Because I could kick the field goal. Plus, I want to make the field goal kick anyway. Go. Pass it. Yes. Yeah, pass the line. First down, baby. All right. I got it. So now I can still make the touchdown. I ain't done yet. Full house. Falcon QB sweep. That was much smarter to go with that. See, I mean, I know some of my shit. I'm not a complete noob when it comes to football. Okay. I'm going to throw it to him over at square. Why the hell not? Whoa, okay. Whoa, what was that? I did a skid. Okay, let's not do that again. Drag combo. It's a little helpful if I knew what I was doing. What? Come on, pass the ball. Don't pull a fake out, please. Yes, go. Oh, I fucking caught it. I can't believe I caught that. I was it. I pressed square to do a dive, but I fucking caught that ball. That was fun. Oh, look, an instant replay. It was so cool. Look at that. Yeah. That was awesome. All right. A quick pitch should get me to the end. Madden challenge. Complete 5 consecutive passes. Oh, thank you. All right. We're moving over. I got it. Go. Oh, come on. Yeah, touchdown. The Falcons take the first one, baby. Oh, damn. Look at them Patriot fans. They're pissed off, man. See Uncle Sam up there. All right. Oh, yep. There's an instant replay. Boom, baby. Just right there. All right. Special teams. We'll go with a field goal. Field goal. It's the best I can hope for. I don't want to fake out nothing. That'll get me the one extra point that I need. All right, so let's not fuck this up. I'm not a kickoff, so let's not screw this up here. All right, press X. Poop. Oh, almost. Wait, come on. Yeah, good. You get it. The kick is good. All right, so now I am on the defense this time. Well, I'm kicking off. Then I'll be on defense. I'm assuming kickoff is the exact same thing. Probably. Oh, damn it.
Nice kick.
All right, it's not that bad. Oh, Jenkins! Damn it, Jenkins! Gotcha! Yeah, Bursley! Okay, I, by pressing X, I can just randomly switch off between other players. And I don't think shit in defense matters as much to pick as stuff in offensive, because I can play as anybody I want.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Bring your ass down. It's cool, because I barely have to even pay attention on defense, because half the time the computers will tackle the opponents for me. I mean, over here, I'm Hall right here. Look at me go, wee! Look at me, I'm Hall! All right, here we go, team! We're going to get them! Beer! Oh, dude, my guy came in with like a sly kick attack or some shit. That was cool. And I know I'm talking about shit that's totally irrelevant to football, but I don't care. I don't look at sports as cool shit. I'm a nerd, okay? All right, Stuart. Come on, Stuart. Oh no! No! Branch! Damn it! No! Oh my god! What the fuck? This is an easy touchdown! My guy fucked up! I switched to the first guy, right? And pressed square to dive, and then I switched to the second guy, and I fucked up the same way! Oh my god! So stupid! Stupid of me! Damn it, man! Oh! I'm ridiculous! Alright. There's no real way to prevent the kick. They're almost always gonna get that. Alright, let's return to the middle. The Patriots are ready to kick this one off. Pushki! Come on, I got it! Rossum! Let's go, Rossum! Yeah! Here we go, Rossum! Here we go! Whoa! Oh, not quite. I used to make plays where I come right out from the kickoff and make it straight to the other end of the field, but a touchdown. I've done that shit before. What's the what? I'm not hearing you correctly! Come on, Waffle. Come on! Yes! Ooh, what a catch! Shit, that was good. Oh, suck on that, you Patriot! Tyrone Poole appears as injured his chest on the play. Wow, lots of people are hurting their chests, huh? Chests seem to be a vital area of injury. Shit, I made it far. First and 10. Come on, Vic! Come on, Vic! Whoa, shit! Oh, no! Oh, I couldn't I was staring up at L1 up there. By the time I saw that, it was too late. Let's try a running play. Injury report. Okay, an abdominal strain. He'll return soon within the game. What about my guy? One of the Falcons got injured. Well, shit, that didn't work. Alright, let's not do that again. Double slant. Here is a third and long situation. Defense! Fuck you! You're cheering for the Patriots! I wonder if the majority of people tonight are Patriots fans as opposed to... Oh! I was worried he was going to intercept that. No. Wait, no. Oh, no! I didn't mean to do goal line. Wait, was that a bad play? I mean, I wasn't on a special team, so I'm not sure. I want to try to make this fourth down. Take a chance here and go for it on fourth down. Well, shit, that was stupid of me. Well... All right, end of the first quarter. I think there's four quarters in football. I'm not sure. I don't recall. I just don't know. Oh yeah, we got the ladies. Are they my ladies or your ladies? I don't know. All right, goal line. Why the fuck not? Okay. Start up in the second quarter. 5 minutes in each. I don't know if this game like lessens the time. Oh, it's changing the play. Yo, what the? Where the fuck are you going? Where are you going? Whoa, shit, that was a slick throw, but I mean, I already had two guys on that side before. I ain't gonna stop over there. Sorry, Patriot, man. Alright, offensive production. Oh, it's good, I've gained more yards than they have. What's TOP? Atlanta comes out in a dime package. I'm just looking at shit here. The motion man. The motion man. There goes the motion man. Hut. Come on, where we go? Goes over the middle. Oh no! The 40. No! The 30, the 20. No! Got him! Yeah, oh my god! I keep switching between players! God damn! What an idiot! Oh my goodness! This is not gonna be easy. There's no way I'm gonna get these guys now. I have to be one of the back end guys, because the front end guys are gonna have their hands full with the front parts. Alright, new play. I'm ready for it. Scott is ready! Here he goes! Here comes the Scott! Yes! Oh! What a block! pressing X immediately gets me to immediately allows me to switch to the player that's closest, going to be closest to where the ball was thrown. So that's really helpful to me. Oh, okay. Audible. I don't know what that means. I'm just pressing shit. God damn it! No! Oh, he goes. Oh shit! That was Tom Brady. I just saw it on the back. That was Tom Brady who threw the ball. Okay, so Tom Brady is the quarterback. That's cool. Now your Patriot douchebags are happy. Alright, fine. Field goal. Punt block. Why not? I'm just pressing shit now! This is how I play the game now! This is how much I care about real sports! Nick Bryant, here he comes! I wonder if somebody in the Super Bowl will just do this. Just runs around like an idiot. Alright. So they're a whole touchdown end point away. But it's okay, because I think I got two more quarters to turn this game around.
Good play calling there.
All right, here we go. We got Rossum again. I'm always Rossum. Go, Rossum. Come on, team. Block the shit for me. Block him off. Block him off. Oh, damn it. It's hard to squeeze through. Price option. Passes are my best friends. Runs are not good unless I'm super close to the line of scrimmage and I think I can afford it. But otherwise, passes are my better plays. Hunt, here we go, here we go, satellite radio, woo! Yeah, baby, pass the line of scrimmage by a press square by accident doing a dive. I doubt it would have gotten any farther than that, but that's okay, not a big deal. Let's do this shit. Drag combo, here we go. Crumpler, is that his last name? That's a cool name, Crumpler. He crumples the shit out of you! Catch this shit! Oh, damn it. Almost had it. Nice try, buddy. Double slam.
No matter what kind of quarterback you are, rushing your throws is going to end up in incompletion or worse.
Oh, well, thank you, John. That's really meaningful. But that's exactly what I'm going to do is rush my throws! Yeah, baby! What a catch! See what rushing your throws does, John Madden. See what it does? It gets you the first down. That's what it does. Curls. When the quarterback calls your number, bring it! Still this heavy metal music! The music back from 2005 that I don't remember! Vic! Let's do this shit, Vic. Come on. Oh! Oh, I don't think that was first down. But that's okay, I can make a running play right afterwards. Oh, it was first down! Wow! Crumpler option. Good. Crumpler seems to be doing good for me right now. So let's get some shit done with Crumpler here.
The Falcons line up with two backs behind the quarterback.
Hut, hut! Hut, 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 what? Oh, crap! He broke right through my line of defense. Alright. Jailbreak screen! The other team will not expect what I'm about to do, except it'll be a very obvious play, as are most of my plays. Just a regular pass! Nothing fancy! Whoa, shit! Come on! No! Oh, damn it! That was a little far-fetched, that throw. But I mean, I'm running out of options. Let's try a running play. I'm on third down. I could try something here. Alright. Come on. God damn it, dude! Ugh! Thank you! Going everywhere but backwards. Real fucking nice of you. I'm not going with a field goal. One, I won't even make the field goal. Second, I can fix this. I can turn this game around. Maybe. Come on. Yes! Oh, yeah, baby! First down saved! What a catch! Thank you! Oh, check out this fucking replay. Bam, baby. That was some good shit right there. I'm very happy with how that turned out. Gain 100 is receiving your... Okay. Alright. Gonna make the shit! Come on, Crumpler! Oh no! No! You son of a bitch! No! Fucking intercepted! You bastard! Sat there, I was so close to the touchdown line! Oh! You son of a bitch!
Brady sends a man in motion.
Shut up, Tom Brady!
Pass play here on first down.
Yup!
With the pass. Perfect pass.
Yeah, get your ass down! Not happening! Oh! I can't get over how that fucking happened. Seriously. God damn you, Tom Brady.
Brady with a man in motion.
What? Oh, 2 minute warning. Okay, fine. I'm like, what'd you do, Tom Brady? You're afraid of me? Call a timeout? You can't handle the Beetle? Yeah? Well, the Falcon. The Falcon Beetles. The Beetle Falcons. No! No, 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 no. How did two of my guys fucking miss him? Come on. He's so close to the line, too. They're going to get first down here. I'll get in there, don't worry! Yeah, suck on that, Tom Brady! alright, what do we got here? We got a 3-4 normal, cover 3. Let's try that shit. I don't understand the purpose of these plays, because, I mean, one, you can never predict what they're going to do, and the guy that I'm controlling has more free will than any other player. Oh shit, nope. You think you can run right through the pack of all guys, not just including me as a sentient player, but every other computer that was bundled up in there as well as your own teammates? There's no way you're going to get past all of us. All right, for the punt. Here comes Hall. Here comes Hall. Slither right in. I come to slither right in. You're going to punt this ball, Mr. Brady? If that's Tom Brady, you got 15 seconds. Come on already. I'm gonna run back and I'm gonna catch that ball. Oh shit. Oh, you suck cock.
They'll probably be playing a soft zone cover.
Oh man, don't have much time left in this quarter.
First and 10.
Got a round, what is it, a little under a minute. Hopefully I can make another touchdown. Hut! Come on!
Surveying the field.
Damn it! You know, I should be grateful that wasn't an interception, because that was begging to be one, so.
Alright.
Passing to the right doesn't seem to be too good for me. Hopefully I can get a guy to pass to the left. Or better yet, maybe I should actually be looking at my plays like a normal person would. Fucking A. Alright, let's look at these plays here. Let's take a look at this shit. Alright, let's pick a category. Double slant. Characters. Okay, double slant, it looks like a guy will run up to the top left there, so let's try double slant. Oh, good. Come on. L1's my guy.
On the run.
No! Almost had it. Damn it all.
Watch this guy. He gets his helmet right under his chin and wham. He takes him straight to the turf.
I'm not ready to quit. A guy on TE Faye there is going to run up to the very far left. That'll be good for me. I need to make this first down. I don't want to punt the ball. Hut, come on.
He's looking. Rolling out to his left.
Yes! Go, baby! Go! Yes! No! Fucking fumble! No! It's not fair! It's not fair! The one game I can't play anymore! I can play so many games and sport games beat me! Painfully beat me! Oh no!
John, they cashed in on the turnover opportunity.
Those opportunities have led to points on the board.
Oh.
If you can convert turnovers into points, you really have a big advantage.
Thank you, John Madden! Well, shit, I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was in self-loathing. God damn! Of all the shit biscuits in the world, this is the biggest shit biscuit! I'm gonna make a touchdown in 15 seconds. Come on. L1 here, baby, give it to me! Damn it! What? What happened? I'm instantly doing the play again? Alright, why the fuck not? You know, failed the first time, why not give it a second try? Come on. Damn it!
Incomplete. You can see what great arm strength he has, but that was out of reach.
No, not that one.
Overshoot, like that time. But other times,
overshoot. I can't choose how far the quarterback decides to throw the ball.
Just throw one long. So I'm sure the defensive coach is telling his
formation shift. I'm just pressing shit now. I really am. At this point in the game, where I don't give a flying fuck no more. Oh no! Fuck me! Fuck it. Let's just punt the ball. Let's just punt the ball. Let's just make it difficult for them. The 2 seconds man. Left. Well, shit. That wasn't good.
Here's the punt.
Well, there it goes. The knocking somebody in the audience smack in the face. Oh, God. What an astonishing lead. I'm disgracing my father. Same direction. Okay, quarter number three. And it's honestly 2-touchdown lead that the Patriots have on the Falcons. Look at me, sounded like John Madden. Let's not fuck this up, please.
They'll return this one.
It's a good return. They're nearly far away. Come on, Hall. Come on, Hall. Come on. Yeah, Shabazz! Shabazz! Sorry, I saw a J real quick. I need to do something amazing, like do an interception or something. I can't believe I fumbled that ball before. Can't believe it. What's stupid? What determines fumble in this game? All right, come on, come on. Get your ass booped! I am noticing that the Patriots are making more running plays than I am making passing plays. Damn, no! He got first down. Damn it. Oh, no, he didn't. Third down. Well, I like it. Unless they decide to do a pass, which they'd be stupid to do a pass, because there's so many options for them to fuck that up. They're just going to, inches. They're just going to run this. Damn it! He got it.
Jasper brings him down.
At the 34-yard line.
Yeah, the defense was looking around, and he was already by him before they knew what hit him.
Gotta say, their conversations are rather accurate to the actions that are going on in this game. Especially since the game can kind of decide whatever it wants to happen, really, based on the plays of the player and the computer. And the dialogue that they have between John Madden and the other guy here are pretty accurate to the game. I think that's really cool how they do that.
Very quickly. Makes it tough to find openings right when you're running the ball.
The Patriots. Right,
come on, what you got? What you got?
Dropping back with the throw.
Oh shit, that was good. At least I got him. I'm not letting him get a free touchdown again. There's no way I'm letting that happen.
And this guy's gonna put the ball on you.
I gotta be one of my back guys, Scott and Hall. We'll go with these two. Especially since they're gonna make a pass here. If they're not making a pass, I'll just switch to a guy up at the front.
It's the toss to the right.
Get down! Get down! The ref's like, whoa, I don't want to mess with these motherfuckers.
They didn't fool anybody with that play call.
Nope, you sure as hell didn't fool me, and I'm an easy person to fool. In football, at least. Righty. Sticking with Hall here. Oh, here comes the men in motion. Here we go, come on.
Gets the pass off.
Well, shit, that was pretty slick. I thought he was going to throw it to the right.
38, so they're able to pick up another first down.
This bites because they have another first down now. They're getting closer and closer to the touchdown, which is bad for me.
They line up in the I formation. Brady with a man in motion.
LB audible. Line audible. I'm pressing buttons still. Fuck you.
He got popped. I'll tell you one thing. He's going to feel that.
Oh, yeah, he's going to feel that. Record 3 tackles with 1 player. Well, the odds that you're going to be the same player every time in a tackle, that's nuts. All right, I'm ready for anything. Here comes Hall. Here comes Hall. Oh, I could have intercepted that if I was Hall in his original place. I could have intercepted that. Maybe. That would have been amazing if I pulled that off.
And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far.
Third down conversions are usually a good...
Oh, my success rate is higher than theirs. That's good.
It means your offense is making big plays when they need...
Get down! Oh, shit! He got far! Oh, good. They're going to kick the field goal. There's no way they're going
to
make that kick.
The
no way they'll make that. But it's all right, because I have an ace now to get to the touchdown, maybe. Yeah, no fucking way. Whoa, shit!
No problem for him.
Well, okay, then.
Situation, he'll approach it the same way.
All right.
Cool and smooth.
I'm still not doing good. All right, come on. Come on, Atlanta! Hup! Boop, 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 boop! Block that guy! Block that guy! Go! Go! Oh yeah! That was pretty good! That was pretty good! I got a lot farther than I do on kickoffs. Alright, let's go with a passing play again. What else? What the fuck else would I go with, right? Passing play seems kind of a norm here. Go, baby, go, baby, go, go, go! Oh my god! Oh, oh, oh! Look at him! That guy's built Taka tough! They couldn't take him down on the first tackle. They had to get a second guy coming there. Let's do with the max protect. Bam, doo doo doo.
They're having no success.
Here we go. Oh my god, what a quick pass. I'm such good with quick passes because they don't expect that shit. That was another easy first down. Let's go with the flares. Oh, shut up, John. I know what I'm doing now. I have somewhat of my game intact. Come on, Crumpler. Oh, damn it, Crumpler.
This one falls incomplete. Overthrown, leading to an incompletion.
A little less arm on the ball could have helped.
A little less arm? The SE wheel. The super extravaganza wheel. Here we go, baby. Come on, Price. Oh, shit. That looked like it hurt. Alright. Knock that ass out! Is that what he said? Quick outs. Come on, I need a good legitimate ass here. I'm so close to a touchdown. Please don't take this away from me. I really need this. I need this to sleep at night. Alright, come on. Crumpler. Crumpler! Yes! Good, he got it. Okay, I'm gonna make the run. No, 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 no. There's no reason to stop this shit now. Quick pitch. I'm gonna make this run. I'm making this first down. Come on. Do not let me down here. Don't let me down. Come on to the left. Come on. Come on. Come on. No! Fuck! I like gambling on fourth down. My chances are better than fucking punting it. Son of a bitch. This is why I hate the game. No! No! No more from you! Damn Tom Brady and his amazing throwing arm. Come on. No, you trying to hop over your dead player? Not happening.
Didn't have much to work with on that one.
That's because the defense did a good job anticipating the snap count.
Thank you, John.
With a massive defense like this, a hard count could be an effective way to keep them off balance.
Whatever a hard count is, I will make sure I do it in the next play. I'll make sure. If it's very effective, I trust the knowledge of John Madden. I almost said John Lennon. Fuck Nuggets! Okay.
Webster makes the play at the 42. Johnny has great touch.
Damn it, Lester. Who, Johnny Lester? That's his name? I don't know who the fuck they're even talking about anymore. This game is so painful. Football is horrible. Now I know how my father will feel tonight. Oh man, let's pull out some weapons, will ya? Let's just get myself some anime weapons and just fuck shit up in football. That's what football needs. We need some anime weapons. Like, we need Maka Soul Eater shit. We need Kirito swords, we need Sora's Keyblade, we need all kinds of crazy shit in this game. Come on. Here comes Scotty! Here comes Scotty! Whoa! You son of a bitch! You faked me out again, you fucking idiot! Ah!
Comes in to attempt the point after.
They're not making this fucking kick. I won't let them. Whoa, here comes Scotty. Here comes Scotty!
The point after is good. The Patriots continue to...
I am disgraced! The name of football. The Patriots will probably win the Super Bowl because of my decisions here tonight. And I am sorry for doing so. If there is any way for me to turn this game around in the final quarter, God give me a sign. Please.
And we go back.
With 2 seconds left in the quarter.
And he got all of that
This kick is almost meaningless since we've got to kick it off again. I want to go home! I want my mommy!
Let's see. And this defense just scored 2 points and then gets the ball back for the offense.
Oh, shut up. All right. Last game. 5 minutes on the clock.
Have the ball as we start the final quarter.
There's no way I'm going to turn this game around. Oh, I suck dicks. I sucks dicks. It's the dicks of sucking. The dicks of sucking. I'm just fucking pressing shit. I swear to God, this is how this game is going to be played from now on. From here on in, this is how the game is going to be played.
The Falcons come out in a nickel pack.
Scotty, beat me up, Scotty. Wow, I almost caught that ball. It looked like a guy almost caught that ball. All right, it's good to ask Madden, because at this point I need Madden's help. He's like, he's sounding from the studio area where he's announcing, like, yo, Falcons, make this play, Patriots, do something stupid. Come on. Come on, baby.
Atlanta looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime.
God.
The
40. Damn it! I give up. That's it. The Patriots win, okay? Falcons suck dicks. Okay. I didn't really mean that. It's just I don't like sports. They're so stupid and aggravating, and people kill each other over them. All right. Well, regardless, there's no point in finishing this game. It's to be the Patriots have obviously won at this point. But anyways, it's been kind of fun to go back and play this game again. I guess if fun is the right word. I don't know. My throat really hurts at this point. I guess this is how everybody will be tonight. But anyways, thanks guys so much for watching. If you're having a Super Bowl party, you go ahead and enjoy that. Spend time with your friends and family. If you're not having a Super Bowl party, then just, you know, like me, then just enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you so much. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment on what else I should play in the future. And I will see you guys next time. Later!